Darkness. That is where dreams are born. In the recess of our minds and our hearts. But dreams need space to grow, to illuminate. Something as small as a corner, a blank canvas, a kitchen, a ballroom, a stage. Dreams aren't ours to walk away. They belong to everyone. The brave. The timid. The unbreakable. And the broken. They are inspirations from our hearts to inspire hope. This is our dream, our garden, our future. This is your dream. This is your garden. This is your future.